Mount Lebanon is canceling its 4th of July festivities and fireworks because of coronavirus. The recreation director says there would be no way to prevent people from gathering in groups. Several other summer events were also canceled, and the Mount Lebanon Ice Center will remain closed until at least August 1st.